I wasn't expecting this at all. Just what Higher Grounds put up here. It's just absolutely, I have no words.
Coming back after war, that person is not the same person that went to war.
He's not the same person that he was before he got injured.
I know it's kind of weird to say I wasn't the same. It's like, what were you beforehand? I was many things, you know. Just a happy-go-lucky, you know, didn't have really a care in the world. Just wanted to get out and about, see the world.
Before my injury, I was a lot more active, a lot more social. I just, you know, I thought I had life figured out. I was just not prepared to learn how to live my life all over again.
Higher Ground's a program providing therapeutic recreation to veterans with traumatic brain injury, PTSD, and polytrauma. It's a lot more than just providing activities and saying, hey, let's go river rafting.
People are coming here not just because they want to try whitewater rafting, but they're coming here because they want to improve and change something in their life.
We knew we were going to be with other veterans and their spouses, and it was kind of exciting to get to be around other people so we could share ideas and successes and just support each other. So
that's part of why we do this, is just to get them to connect.
Visiting with the other wives, forming new bonds and new friends that we can all get along with is great, and then seriously, the kayaking on my own.
My expectations were just go up there and we're gonna meet, you know, a bunch of people, and they're all gonna go on a river trip and we're gonna go home. It just kind of blew me away what it actually turned out to be.
The knowledge that I've learned out here I can pass on to my kids.
In my opinion, we're taking home a stronger marriage.
We also do team building activities. They're simply the catalyst that we use to achieve other therapeutic gains in different areas of their life. And so we bring them out into the wilderness, into areas like this, give them a chance to see what life is like again, and give them a chance to get away from the stresses of day-to-day life.
I would have to say this trip meets and exceeds all of my expectations.
They say that it's incredibly refreshing just to know there are people out there that have similar struggles and are coping.
I made a lot of friends.
We follow up with them 6 months later, a year later, 3 years later. We started some momentum here, but we don't want it to stop when you get home. We really want them to be a cohesive group, and that's just what this program is all about.